Good morning, St. John Neumann School. I'm Daniel Gonzalez.
And I'm William Crazel.
We have school mass this morning.
Please stand for prayers.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. On Monday, we celebrate Veterans Day, and it is a national holiday.
We honor our veterans, worthy men and women, who gave their best when they were called upon to serve and protect our country.
We pray that you will bless them, Lord, for their unselfish service and the continual struggle to preserve our freedoms, our safety, and our country's heritage, for all of us.
Bless them abundantly for the hardships they face, for the sacrifices they made, for their many different contributions to our country.
We respect them, we thank them, we honor them, we are proud of them. And we pray that you will watch over these special people and bless them with peace and happiness. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Throughout the month of November, we will be praying the prayer to St. Michael the Archangel. Please join us as we pray together to St. Michael. St. Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil.
May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Pledge of Allegiance to the flag is a pledge to the ideals of our forefathers, the men who fought and died in the building of this great nation. It's a pledge to fulfill our duties and obligations as citizens of the United States and to uphold the principles of our Constitution. And last but not least, it's a pledge to maintain the four great freedoms cherished by all Americans: freedom of speech, freedom of religion, freedom from want, and freedom from fear.
I pledge allegiance to the the United States of America, to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
On this day in history.
On this day in 1900, Margaret Mitchell, author of Gone with the Wind, is born in Atlanta, Georgia.
Mitchell worked as a journalist for the Atlanta Journal for 6 years.
She quit after an ankle injury, limited her mobility, and she devoted herself to her novel about the South during and after the Civil War.
On this day in 1960, John F. Kennedy becomes the youngest man ever to be elected President for the United States, narrowly beating Republican Vice President Richard Nixon. He was the first Catholic to become president.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
It's time to announce our birthdays!
We have several birthdays this long weekend. Sunday's birthday wishes go to Coach Mike and to Mrs. Valderrama.
On Monday, a happy birthday to Isla Mesa in pre-K 4 and Nico Ferrer in 8th grade.
Happy birthday, Coach, Mrs. Valderrama, Isla, and Nico.
God bless you and make it a great day. And have a fantastic long weekend, everyone!